Hey, it's Kellogg Krew here with Gary McKinstry, psychic extraordinaire. Gary, are you going to give me a reading here today?
Yes, I am. Is there anything special you're interested in this morning, or just everything?
See, what's in my future here? Is it with Altina and Lopez? It's going to be a. Is it going to be a serene life?
No, it's not going
to
be a serene life.
Do without us.
First thing I can tell you is we're not winning the $310 million on Saturday.
Oh, well, I haven't bought a ticket, so I guess I saved my money.
So
thank you.
We're up there. We like that part.
Yeah.
Interestingly enough, it does talk about things balancing out financially, so I like this. So
really?
If anybody's out there and they're looking for cash, according to this, you have enough at the moment.
I need cash.
Not Lopez. Lopez is already going to be looking for cash. On the home front, things should be getting back to harmonious.
Good.
We always have things up and down a little bit in our lives, but this says things should
be... Let me ask about the birth of our baby, too, next month.
Yes, I've been waiting for that. Actually, for all intents and purposes, everything is well.
Good.
Yes, and according to this, you'll be there, which you already, I think you will.
I'll be passed out.
I wasn't expecting that.
We'll be looking at you on the floor,
yeah.
And there's Chris on the floor.
Yeah, we don't have good health cover, so I will actually be delivering the baby.
Ah, good.
It's cheaper that way.
They're going to hand you the scissors and cut the cord.
Right, exactly.
I hate to sound kind of quiet, but right now life's not bad, and I don't see it getting any worse.
Nice.
So,
tell me how many diapers I'll change?
There are not enough cards for
that. All right, thank you very much, Gary. By the way, we can get Gary on the air here once a month.